Vassar's wedding cake house has a presence. Built nearly 140 years ago, some say it's haunted.
There's been people from the community who have been in this house throughout the years and will not return to it.
But Jessica, her husband, and their five-year-old son Xavier call it home.
And throughout their 5 years of living here at the wedding cake house, they've seen some unexplainable things.
It's hard to talk about this stuff because, you know, I don't want people thinking we're crazy or anything, but yeah, there's stuff here that I've seen that I don't understand.
Footsteps, voices, little things go missing and reappear in bizarre places. Jessica says her son sometimes talks to people who aren't there.
He'll go up into the stairwell and look straight up and go, "Hey guys, come down and play." And I'll ask him, "Who are you talking to?" And he says, "The kids upstairs." When he was little, he told us about the bad man that would stand in his doorway of his room. He described a woman in a blue dress with a hole in her head and that was in his playroom.
But the Dow family wasn't scared until Jessica's accident with a bathroom mirror.
It defies all logic. The way it fell over and broke, it cut me 3 inches deep, 2 inches wide, hit the artery, tendon, muscle, everything.
They searched for help, wanting to learn more about their home's history and what might be in it. The Travel Channel's Ghost Brothers came out to investigate for their show.
They were able to pull up a few things that we had never heard of. So it was nice to know a few things.
The Dow family plans to stay here at the Wedding Cake House, and they say the Ghost Brothers really helped them out. The show is going to premiere on Friday. Until then, reporting in Vassar, Scott Walchek, WNEM TV5.